I'll make this quick, guys. Generally, when you find a tomato hornworm, it's many inches long. But today I found the smallest hornworm I have ever seen. Look at that thing. So tiny.